Okay, so we stopped to take a photo of a broken window in an abandoned cabin on the side of the road in the middle of nowhere. But the door's open? The door's open. So I'm gonna trudge through some snow. I wish that we had more time, because like down here is incredible, but to do this justice, it would need to be a bunch of long exposures. Even without long exposures, this is pretty great. A lot of hoses, a lot of colanders, a lot of old water heater. I will be like 2 more minutes. Okay, the moral of the story is always stop whenever you see an abandoned cabin with a door open. Hop inside, have a nice time. Do not go down the stairs like I did. That's very dangerous. That's how you end up a Swedish folktale?
Is that it?
Yeah, yeah. Don't become a Swedish folktale. Do become a photographer. Join glass today or whatever. Everything about this is amazing. What a day.